the first day of 7th grade is one of the most scariest, nervous, thrilling moment for us kids. This film will show how people feel on the first day of junior high, how it feels to transition in middle school.
Time to get to class. I'm so nervous. Who am I gonna join today? Where are my friends? Why don't I see them? I'm so lonely. I hope I see my friends today. I hope they're gonna be in my classes. Here I go. Wow, that was really short. I wonder how the rest of the day is gonna be.
Good. Everyone is nervous and no one was talking.
They were really nice and friendly. Well, they were very nice to me, but they didn't actually like talk to me because I was very new to the school. I wasn't really new. I had a lot of like other friends from other schools, so I didn't really have trouble with that.
I didn't really talk to anybody at first, so I can't say, but they were sort of distant because everybody who already had friends, they wouldn't talk to me.
They treated me really good at first.
They were respectful. No. I was already friends with them.
Sort of. I guess the most hardest part is the beginning, because you would have to get to know them, and that's the hardest part.
Yeah, I met a best friend named Irene.
Yeah.
Kind of not. It was like trying to ask like random people to be friends with me, even though I don't know anything about them. No, because I didn't have anyone to.
Kind of, I met him in the middle of the year.
I wasn't that afraid. I was kind of scared I was gonna drift apart with my friends, I guess. And like, I took the bus, so I had other friends with me.
I felt scared and afraid.
I was very scared because there was a lot of people and I had nowhere to go.
Shy.
I felt really nervous. I felt like I was gonna be really lost, and I thought people were gonna like treat me really unfair, but they didn't.
I was nervous and scared because I didn't have any friends because I went from a different school district, so
it was really nice and scary.
Yeah, a lot.
Shy.
Nice. No, because I have no friends.
I wasn't from the school district, so I didn't have friends.
No, because most of my friends, I've been friends with them for a very long time.
No.
Yeah. Because in the future they would get new friends and they would move along, and once in a while they would leave you.
About 9. It was kind of scary, but it was kind of fun at the same time.
I'd say a pretty good like 9. School was scary.
5, because I wasn't scared.
I was like 7, 8. I had a lot of time moving around, so I know how it feels like, but Townsend was like a different feeling. Like, it was too big and like so many people, so it was more scary than the other schools.
Like, one of the high numbers because like it's a new school and I had like so much drama and stuff.
10. Not really, I'm really good at those.
No.
Yes and no. My first period and second period were fine, but I kind of got lost in third period.
When I first went, I was like 15 minutes late to my first class because I was no idea where it was, but because I didn't even go to the sixth grade orientation. But now I can easily get to class.
I would dedicate to Irene, Alex, Maggie, Mario, and Kayla, and all of my new friends. They made a big impact on my life.
Were Jackie, Randolin, I guess those were my first friends. My first best friend was probably Karen, but then, yeah, dedication to all of my friends, I guess.
After a few weeks, I met new friends. Like, it was a lockdown drill, and all we had to do was sit down and wait, and I made a new friend. Her name is Maggie Lynn. I met her other friend, her name is Irene, and I also met my other friends, which mostly go to Wickman, and it was nice to like have a variety of friends. At my old school, everyone were friends, I guess.
I learned to have new friends and make more relationships with them, and still hang out with my old friends, but more with my new friends.
Oh yeah! I'm crying. No.
No. Okay, well, I'll do that.
No.
Yay!
Skylar!
Hi, Skylar.
Those people over there are crazy.
No. Thirsty.
How did you meet Luigi?